the song is just exactly what it says in the tin, really. I don't know what it's about. It's a femme fatale, I kind of suppose, story. The song was written in one go on the end of my bed, which is a rarity for me, because normally I write a verse and a chorus and sack it off and come back to it, you know, a year later or whatever. And it came around pretty quickly and easily, which is really rare, and I'm happy with it. I think certainly for me, when I was writing it, a song that kind of came to mind was Joe Jackson for me. Is it Pretty Girls by Joe Jackson, which is, I was into a lot of Joe Jackson around that period, and I like his kind of, the way he kind of talks about kind of women in the songs. There's always kind of like this kind of little boy thing going on in it. So he definitely came to mind on it. It's inspired by a few people, I know. But I wouldn't like to say anything more than that. The video kind of came up with afterwards and kind of wanted to swing a different kind of thing to it. My old buddy, Tom Beard, who used to do photographs for me, did the front cover of Panic Prevention and Kings and Queens, did that video, and has done quite a few videos with us recently. I sent him a kind of treatment, an idea, and you know, then left it to him really. I kind of tend to, he's like, do you want to come down? And part of me was kind of a bit like prudish, to be honest, but I couldn't anyway, I was busy, but I think he did a great job.